The Wacom Cintiq Pro's 13-inch and 16-inch are sleek, streamlined pen displays, using Wacom's ProPen 2 for the best pen experience. Cintiq Pros connect to any Windows or Mac computer with the included Wacom Link adapter. If the computer has USB-C built in, use the included USB-C cable for a single cable connection. To connect a Cintiq Pro with the Wacom Link, connect the USB-C cable from the Wacom Link adapter to the upper left USB-C port on the Cintiq Pro. Any port will work, but this port supports the optimal resolution. From the other side of the Wacom Link, connect the USB Type-A and the mini DisplayPort cables to the computer. Plug the power adapter into an outlet, then connect the USB-C power cable to either of the remaining USB-C ports. Once the Cintiq Pro is connected to the computer, the driver software will need to be installed. Visit wacom.com/support. Then select the appropriate language and download and install the latest driver for the appropriate operating system.